Gonna try something with the Lychee app today. Not with this. That's been done before. Here's what we'll be flying. N3 flight controller. X5 camera, on a Matrice 600 mounting bracket, powered by a 16,000 milliamp 8-cell LiPo, LightBridge 2, and iPad Air 2. Okay, I haven't tried this yet, so we'll just have to see how it goes. Okay, we're gonna give it a go here. I'm just gonna do just a startup and just some FPV first. See how it does that. I'm just gonna keep the gear down, just in case. Camera footage and everything looks good. I have gimbal yaw control. Click the C2 button. Yeah, it seems to be good. I was saying before, click the C2 button and I have a pitch control for the gimbal. Looks like the gain is just a little bit overzealous. I could adjust that. I'll show you here. When I hit the throttle, see how it bounces? Yeah, I just need to adjust that. Go ahead and put the gear up. real good. And try sport mode. Back in the peak. Just a real short waypoint, see what happens. See if I can get it in camera here. Taking a second to load. I don't know if that's in that or not. Well, that was just a quick one. It does work though. That was in P mode. I didn't have to flip it to F mode. Got exactly 30 boats left. it looks like it works.
Okay, so everything went good. It flies good with the Lychee app. I didn't have any hiccups. Camera works good. ISO, f-stop, shutter, it's all good. The only thing you can't control, like you can the DJI app, is the zoom function. Now you might be able to with the Z3 camera, you might be able to with that, but you can't with the Zuiko Digital 14 to 42 millimeter. That's the camera or the lens that I have on here. But other than that, everything else was controllable. I did have some trouble with the waypoints. When I first started using it, I didn't realize that you have to leave it in position mode to get that to work. You don't flip it to function to get that to work. You just leave it in P mode. And to cancel it, you just flip the switch and it cancels it. But after I figured that leave it in P, it was okay. But I'll take it down to my local park, hopefully this weekend, if it doesn't rain, and do some point of interest, see how the camera or the gimbal does. I want to see if the gimbal turns or the aircraft turns for a point of interest and all that, you know. And I'll see if the tracking works, other things, see how that does. I don't have very much room out here, so I couldn't do a very long flight. But that looks pretty promising. The one thing about the battery, because this isn't a DJI battery, you don't have your percentage on there, but the Lychee app does allow you to set your voltage on there, you know, show voltage. So that's good. Now the autopilot doesn't have that option. You can't switch it to show voltage. It just shows you percentage, and that's all. So without a DJI battery, you can't monitor your battery. So hopefully they'll fix that in the future, and I'll be able to use it. But as is now, I can't use it because, you know, it'd be completely unsafe to be flying and not know what the battery voltage is. But hopefully they'll fix that in the future. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, hit the like for me. If you really like the video, subscribe. And don't forget to enable notifications by clicking the bell, so you'll know whenever I upload new content. I have other content on my channel, so give those a look if you like. My name is James, and I hope you have a wonderful day.